She moved over for the treatment. Victoria Komova, Russians finishing on beam. She did make the final, the World Championships in beam.
Held that leg. She looks full of determination today. Very nicely linked. This gymnast has got such fantastic ability. She's the sort of dream gymnast. Everything's so easy. Watch this. Up, Arabian.
Oh dear, oh dear.
Not even half a crouch. Even amongst all the gymnasts doing that, that looked superb, didn't it? Oh, hold it steady. And the side somersault, just a couple of little hesitations there. She needs to garnish her concentration. Superb stretch of the feet. Watch how straight the arms will be in this flip. One flip, two flips, lift up, double Arabian. Wow! Oh.
Only thing Shannon Miller wants, needs to add to her Olympic trophy case, an individual Olympic gold medal. Right here, tumbling pass on the beam.
Two layouts. She's on. And this move, folks, at home, is called the Miller.
Oh, this is beautiful. This is beautiful. She is saying, stick the dismount, stick the dismount.
Ying, incidentally, of China, first vault, a 9812.
Front tuck up to the balance beam. Used to be a very common mount, now you don't see it that much anymore.
This is Lashinova of the Soviet Union, and she has had an excellent competition so far.
Watch this powerful run right here. Back handspring to layout, landing 2 feet together.
That is a gorgeous move. Some people do something that they call a layout, but that was a true layout. And that's an interesting stare. It's Greg Lee, Lucy Song, this is her gymnastics series.
And what's Lashinova done today? Nothing more than a 10 on vault and a 9.95 on bars.
Gymnastics acrobatic series, a little more original. Forward roll, to the jump. Another layout, step out. Maintains good leg form on those layout step-ups, which is important. Many people lose that form. Two back handsprings to a full end! Full twisting, double back dismount. I can't tell you how difficult that is off the balance beam. It's hard on the floor.
So Lashinova just having what could be considered the meet of her life with a 10 and a 9.95 so far, and will certainly score very highly on the beam.
How she can walk off so casually after doing a full in off the balance beam, I'll never know. Look at this, perfectly straight on these back handsprings. Enough power to pull that around, and of course a step. But the judges will keep in mind how difficult that dismount was when they take the deduction for the landing. Very difficult and very well done.
Natalia Le-
You have to be very good to beat her.
Alia Mustafina has the pedigree here on beam. She was world champion 3 years ago. She's had many a medal in the European beam final. Will she get another one today?
Such an elegant, classical gymnast. This usually beautiful. And it is today, so smoothly out of the double spin. That's a D element. Just a tiny wobble. Linked the leaps and jumps very nicely. Gymnasts have to do a little bit of sideways dance. She had a tiny wobble on that. Chain check half, immediate a noddy, very nicely performed. She'll get the bonus for those two moves linked. Most of the aerial moves are D value or a point four, worth a point four. Here's her series, and she confidently did that. Two free walkovers, immediate backflip. That's her acrobatic series, her acrobatic moves joined. Change leg ring. Judges have to judge whether the foot touched the head. She's been smooth and very controlled so far. Big long pause here for the dismount. Has to be dynamic. Big round off, double tuck. What a beautiful landing. Well, she threw the challenge down there. That will be a big score.
She's a class act.
She is.
But I'm sure she's been down on the ground keeping herself loose and going over her routine on the line on the floor.
She says her favorite apparatus is the balance beam, quote, because it obeys me.
Look at this one-arm handstand. That's where my mount, 1984. And her big skill, like Shannon Miller, is a flip-flop into three layouts. Right here.
She is the only one who can take gold away from Shannon Miller and Lou Lee. The last to go. He's a 9925.
She has one more big skill before the dismount right here. Back tuck, swing down. Right over the top.
From the looks of things, Julianne, it looks like she's definitely on her way.
And right now she's thinking about sticking that dismount. Double back in a tuck position.
Oh my goodness. She could have stolen it away.
Looks like she's...
Third piece of apparatus, the beam, she's dropped just 0.1 so far, 9.9 on vault, and the perfect 10 on the A-bars. Flick-flack, free back, and not a waver as she landed. I've certainly never seen Shushanova looking so good. She's even got a suntan. There the Korbut flick, but with a full twist added into it. And again, landed it without so much as a waver.
Her whole attitude and confidence has changed from the last 2 months' preparation. And it shows in this amazingly accurate beam exercise, which is full of immense difficulty, as well as beautiful dance elements.
Again, even that balance, just such confidence. Even the haircut suits her. Oh, a full in back out dismount, and she lands it spot on.
This has to be the most difficult dismount.
Helping Olympic dreams come true. Now we go to the beam, Tatiana Gutsu of the Soviet Union. She won the silver in the uneven bars last night.
And Gary, she is 4 feet, 4 inches tall, and 65 pounds. Very tiny, helps her rotate very quickly. And you'll see that's important on the skill that comes up right here, standing back with a full twist. Ooh. Look at that. That is incredible. Very difficult and very risky. Amazing thing, I've never seen her miss it. This is her long tumbling series. Two layout step outs. Again, very nicely done. It's one of the requirements on the balance beam. Connecting those dance elements consecutively. Full twisting back handspring. This routine has quite a bit of difficulty, but as you'll notice, her legs aren't really locked out straight. So in terms of form, she'll have slight deductions there. Watch this dismount pass. Three back handspring to a full twisting double back and a great landing.
And maybe that's due to consistency. It's a real problem with Tatiana. If she hits, she truly has some of the most difficulty and exquisite routines of anyone. Look at that move. Look at the flexibility. Unfortunately, her mental game can't compare to her athletic abilities. Look at those leaps. So split, 180 degrees or more. I believe she's getting ready for a backhand swing. Full twist!
Right on.
Absolutely exquisite and so tough. That balance beam is only 4 inches wide. You're flipping and twisting at the same time. Now watch this flexibility move. Ouch. She's getting ready for a move now that really should be named after her. After she does a gainer here, she will line herself up sideways. Watch this. She will do a back handspring into another back handspring to her stomach. Just in case you don't believe her. Now she has to be very confident, but not overconfident for this dismount. Really has to hold on to the ending. Full twisting double back.
China の楊波です。団体終わったところでこの楊波は5位という。柔らかいですね。中国の選手はもう非常に体が柔らかいということで、もう評判があるんですけれども、やはりそういうところ十分に見せてくれますね。この楊波も団体3位、銅メダルを1個持っています。お、素晴らしいですね。伸身の後方宙返りからしかもその後に1回ひねって台に台をまたぐという、
はい、
まあ、それだけでも十分難しいんですけれども、その前に2つ要素があるというところで最高の 0.2 の加点をもらいます。
高い開脚ジャンプでしたが、はい、ちょっとバランス、
これも難しいんですね、まあ、平均台っていうのは、まあ、台から目を離しますと非常に怖いわけですね。10センチしかないわけですが、はい、それを今のような高いジャンプの後に頭を後ろに上げるということはもう非常にもう難しいわけなんです。
非常にピシッピシッと技を決めて
Olesa Dudnik from the Soviet Union, 14-year-old, not 15 until August, made a big impact on these championships though. What a sequence. Lovely tumbling from her.
Well, if a 10 is going to be scored on theme, Dudnik is capable. She just really has to get it all together. The mount was excellent. The first series, free cartwheel straight was excellent. Now, hit the big move, the Arab Spring Full Twisting Back Somersault, first time ever performed in a major championship.
And the free cartwheel and the full twisters, so difficult on beam because they take the body out of line of the beam. Comparatively easy to go straight backwards or straight forwards, but to start twisting is so much more difficult.
From the point of view of grace and content, Dudnik has everything. Triple twisting back somersault. Well, that was magnificent. John, that was the best scene ever.